Oh, I'm so sorry. My mic was muted. I've been talking this whole time and my mic was muted. So yeah, we're at the Great Plateau. We're going to the Temple of Time. I got really excited a second ago that I got a bunch of meat off those guys. That's basically all that happened. Oh no. Strong Zonite sword. Oh shit. Okay, let's just quickly. Oh shit, he's got like rock armor on. I don't really have much to eat. Oh shit. Oh, I'm dropping you. There we are, the Temple of Time Ruins. No chest. Remember in the first game there was a chest in like that corner over there? Trapped under the water behind the stone gates of the Great Plateau. Oh, there's a house there. Alright, well, let's go back to the Shrine of Resurrection. Which is... It's not this way. It's over this way. That's obviously a Korok, right? Yep, Korok. Apologies for the background noise. Those are my ferrets. Not time for them to come out and play yet, though. Shrine of Resurrection. What the hell is going on? Thank you for driving away the intruders, carrying me here with them from the depths. I have no way to return where I was stationed before, so I will continue my work here. My task in the depths was to manage schema stones. Great deal of zonite was mine in the process there once. I have something for you, but I do not think you are ready to receive it. Please visit the great abandoned central mine in the depths. Okay. Hello. 8-fold long blade. Nice. I guess I'll drop this. I think it kind of sucks that, like, all the Sheikah stuff is, like, gone. So, the Great Stone Gates to the Great Plateau. Where the hell are those? What am I doing with this? Well, it's obviously a Korok, so... There we go. That's gotta be it, right? These trees freak me out. What the fuck was that? Oh. Oh, I forgot to climb up on top of the... Oh, Jesus. I mean, I can't do it now that it's raining, though. No, I thought I had a rocket. So I gotta get in the bear. I mean, there's gotta be something in there, right? Because, I mean, that's where we, ain't that where King Rome gave us the paraglider? Right? God, stop raining already. There's also just a house down there now. Wonder who lives there. Aha, I knew there was something. Could be used to make. Oh, it's the first paraglider. It wants me to go over this way. Oh yeah, I see it. Okay, I see the lake. On the map anyway, I see it. Thank you. I wish you could like favorite items. Now it should be over here. Yeah, I see the marker I placed. Okay. Get it. Oh, I'm an idiot. I am a complete and utter fool. It wants me to go over here. So if I go over here, I should be able to make it. Fucking serious. Almost there, I see it. Hey, free fish. What is this? You who hear my voice. Come to me in the Temple of Time ruins up the road. Okay. Is that what the temple wanted me to do? To free that thing? Not even see this thing here. I don't want to deal with you. Fucking wasted a fairy, god damn it. Zelda, you drained the water from the gate. A part of me has been freed. You have earned my gratitude. I speak to you now from the depths below in guise of the statue. Direct you to the four chasms across this plateau. Each has one of my eyes nearby. Drop them into the chasms, then deliver the stones to me, who dwells in the depths below this temple. Do all of this, and a reward will be yours. Alright, so I can't actually... Well, we'll come back to this later. Let me go to... Okay, Lena, I want to spend the points, the blessings that I have. I need more hearts. Then I want to pay a visit to the Great Fairy to see if I can upgrade something. So the more armor I have, the better. What's all the Zora doing here? What's going on here? We have the Zora Brigade sent here in order to kill Sidon. Oh, okay. Nice. Some extra muscle. That's too, buddy. I love that dance. 5 shields. Da na 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 na. Can I wear it with my hair? The way it is? No, it takes that spot. Yeah. Where's the, there it is, okay. Yep, I would like some more heart containers, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 15 hearts. Hell yeah. 2 stamina wheels and 15 hearts. We're in a pretty good place. Now, where's the great fairy that's open? This one. I think I'm gonna sell all my amber. I have no use for it. There you are, beetle. Quickly, take my shit.
Wow!
Anything else I can sell you? Want to save these because I want to try to dupe them. I need to defeat a Lionel to get a multi-shot bow. Woo-hoo! But I ain't gonna fuck with a Lionel until I have at least some upgrades to my outfit to get some more defense. Because fighting a Lionel, I'll probably be focusing on attack to kill it as soon as possible, so I want to eat something with that buff. But as we found out earlier in the series, you can't stack buffs. It's only one buff you get. So I gotta get my defense from my clothing, and then get the attack buff from the food. Unless I were to go find, like, the Barbarian set or the Phantom Knight set, which increase your attack. I don't know if they're in this game, though. I'm pretty sure the Barbarian outfit would be, but I'm not sure about the Phantom Knight one, because that was DLC. And enhance these three things. Great Fairy isn't strong enough. That'll bring it to 5. Light Dragon Scale. This is at 4. Oh, that'll bring it to 5. I need to find more fairies. We've got a few things that we can do. I'm going to end this episode a little bit early. A few things that we can do. A Call from the Depths. This one, I know, is how you get the old champion's tunic from the first game. And then getting the fairies. Goddess statue, the spring wisdom is shown by Inabuti, since it's a mother goddess statue in the vast canyon. Okay. Alright, what I want to do is we got 15 hearts. I'm thinking we go back into the depths and we do this. And that's what we'll do in the next episode. Well, I do want to get at least one more fairy to see if that can increase the amount of times I can upgrade, like, the flight mask and stuff like that. Because, again, more defense. You're getting more defense. But, I'll figure out what to do off time. So, we're gonna do one of those things in the next episode. We're gonna either do From the Depths, or we're gonna unlock another fairy or two. Or maybe we'll unlock a fairy and then do From the Depths. It depends. But anyway, I'll see you on the next one.